Okay, I am driving down I-70, almost to Odessa, I-70 Speedway, just getting ready to go by, and I am on my way home from Central Missouri Speedway in Warrensburg. We had a really good night of racing tonight, great car count, 23 cars, 3,000 to win, 500 to start. So we did not have anybody filming from up in the grandstand. So this is going to be an in-car camera show only, and hopefully we had some good in-car camera shots. So we'll go right to qualifying, and then I'll be right back. So that was actually fairly successful for me. Jesse was a little disappointed. He timed in 8th. I was 13th, and I was extremely happy with my car. It was handling great. My Scott Bailey engine has a ton of power. Trust me, when I don't do well, it has nothing to do with... Sorry, I just... There we go. It's back to smooth again. It has nothing to do with my car. I have a great car. It is prepared. It's prepared to be a top 5 car. And I have a ton of motor. It is just me. But in time trials tonight, the track was exactly how I like it. And so I was really able to stay on the gas, and it was really good. So anyway, so that set me up for an outside front row starting position in my heat race. And so let's go to that right now. So I'm right in between two semis right now. So, but I'm going to soldier on with this video because it's all fresh in my mind right now. So anyway, my car was really good in the heat race. I just right at the end, Bill Leighton got me for second. So I finished third in the heat, and which will put me starting inside seventh row in the feature, which for me is actually really, really good. So, okay, so let's go to Jesse's heat. I did not see his heat, and I'm not even sure really where he started, but here you go. So Jesse came home second, and which will put him, I think, either second row outside in the feature or third row outside in the feature. I am starting, like I said, inside seventh row. So let's go to that. It was a really good race and very exciting. Hopefully the in-car cameras did not get all muddy so you can see what happened. It was a really good race. And I'm not even gonna give it away. So just go ahead and watch and we'll be back.
right, so Jesse, close finish, second place. Tell us about those last couple laps with you and Bill, and tell them about the when you were lapping me and kind of what happened with that whole deal.
Yeah, I mean, Bill had a good run going up there. I think we kind of found something rolling the bottom there. Lap cars got pretty treacherous. I put a tire scuff on your car with my car when we was lapping and stuff, but we've won three in a row. To come home second, that's fine too.
Awesome. Well, hey, listen, we'll see you Albion next Friday night.
We'll be there.
All right, good job, bud.
And the J1.
All right, buddy, see ya.
Thanks.
So as you can see, I played a little bit of a role in the finish of that race. As I was being lapped, I know my line changed a little bit, and Jesse had to basically not spit out to avoid me. So it got a little dicey there, but I really wanted to try to finish the race. And so anyway, I hope I did not have too big of an effect on the outcome, but congratulations to Bill Leighton on a great win. Really great finish with him and Jesse. Tad Pospisil was third, and Justin Zeitner from Malvern was fourth. So anyway, great night of racing. I'm actually coming up on a race hauler. I don't know how to flip this thing around while I'm driving, otherwise I show you while I'm on the interstate here. But anyway, thanks again for watching. We will see you next Friday night in Albion, Nebraska. Until then, we'll see you at the track. Take care.